Yo.
I'm going to be making a punch bowl cake. First, you start by preheating the oven to 350. Then you make your cake mix. I'm just doing it out of a box because it takes too long. So you add the cake mix. And your eggs. Three eggs. Half cup of vegetable oil. One-fourth cup of water. One and one-fourth cup. And mix it all together until well blended. Here I have a greased pan, 13 by 9, and you just pour it in here. Get as much as you can. Okay, now the oven is preheated. You put the cake in for 30 to 35 minutes. So I'm going to go right in the middle and put it for 32. Around 10 minutes, I will come back out and show you guys how to make the pudding. Okay, so the cake has about 5 minutes left, so I'm going to make the pudding. It's just instant pudding because that's the easiest way to do it. So it says add the mix and 2 cups of milk. And you let it sit for just a little bit. We add it before it solidifies so it goes down in between the cracks of the cake. Mix it until it's well beaten. So it's supposed to be 3 layers, but I don't think we'll get that much. But you take first layer is going to be cake. Spread it all around the bottom. This is a very moist cake. It's gonna be good. Okay. And you have your pudding. Put it all over the cake. See how it's sinking right in? We might get 2 layers. Then whipped cream. Put that all over the top. So one donut survivalist, right? Cover it with saran wrap and put it in the fridge till you're ready to eat.